We're looking at Derek Slab 2030. Got the top surface polished up. Just showing some of the iridescence in this thing at the video clip. Speaks for itself, I think. Extremely active grain. There's all kinds of cool adjectives for this one. So the video camera often makes it kind of hard to really understand what this iridescence is doing, but what you're seeing is not is what's here. It's absolutely fantastic. Oh yeah, nice piece.